Hello YouTubers, it's been a while since I've talked to my camera to upload to you. Anyways, I haven't been doing much lately, been working a lot. I got 1, 2, a couple jobs. An ice cream man, I know that one sounds pretty sweet. I don't have the full outfit going on though, but I do have my whole routine of sit and stand around in the whole ice cream man, wait for people to knock on the window, and then I serve them whatever the hell they want, because I'm a nice guy like that. I also work for an internet company, doing pretty good, it's pretty fun. I don't really do any coding or internet shit like that, I just put up the towers to help get the internet, I guess. Yeah, something like that. And I'm on my vacation right now out here in BC. Further to the left on the map of Alberta. Something to map of Alberta. I'm from Alberta originally, if I have not said before, so there you go. It makes it a little bit easier for those who wish to stalk me. Hint, hint. I know no one will because I'm not worth stalking, I guess. You could probably figure out my routine quite easily. Just a little bit of patience. You get it, yeah. But yeah, I'm out here in BC. It's quite the change from Alberta's not really flat plain, but we got a couple of hills, but here, oh wow. Roads coming around everywhere. It's fucking crazy shit. And yeah, been fishing here. I learned how to fly fish. I'm pretty freaking proud of that. That's like the most bona fide thing I've ever learned this year. Yeah, pretty much is. So I'm sitting by the river right now. Salmon River in BC. Show you guys a quick little thing of what it looks like right now. Not a little campsite too, so bear that in mind. It's not that great. So yeah. And this in mind too, it's not spring, so the water's not too high. Fishing could be better, but who's to say? Yeah. Sorry about that, I just realized I'm only wearing one sock. And shoes, for some odd reason. Because I'm cool like that, that's gotta be why. Yeah. Probably most of you noticed that I always usually have music in the videos I make. In the background. I don't know how to edit. I don't know what programs to use or anything like that, so that's my music and my background this time. I think last time it was my car. Time before that, I think it was my car then too. But yeah, it's all in good fun. Hope everyone's enjoying their summer, and yeah, don't work too hard. Just do it. If you are working, do it cheap, sleazy, lazy way, and get her done fast, but make sure you get paid well. I'll see you guys around.